Oh no, at minimum some saying something about my phone. I'm gonna have to get a new phone or something. Oh, it's still going. What the heck? Everything's gotta be spin. I had to look and see, that thing was in the way. I couldn't tell if the video was still going or not. Oh my god. Big thunder. Oh, okay. I thought it was supposed to, should have done something. Says start feature. Oh, okay, I got the feature. But why I got the feature? That's a bonus. Come on, let's go. Big. Run a little bit. Oh, big thunder. That's times five. See that? Yeah, times five. No idea. Press rules, credits. Times big thunder. Said to press rules. Hell, I've never read the rules. I wonder if I'm always in trouble. Oh. Oh, what game? How many games am I on? Oh, free games remaining, 11. Okay, that's good. Because I got four of those things. That's probably what it was. Probably three you get the bonus, but four get more games. All right. Oh, yeah, I win 54. Come on, give me a gigantic win or something. Then I can show you guys that you can win on little things, times three. Oh no. Six games left, come on, give us something good. This style of game is what I played. This, not this exact game, but there was some. Yeah, that's pretty neat. Three games left. Come on. Got greedy. Come on. No games remaining. Giving it up to somebody's staring at me because I sneezed. 277.95. Okay, we got to see the thing. Let's cash out here. I want to see if collect. Transfer pending. Call it. Oh, shit. Said call it tender. Okay, here's that game. I'm going to play it. Gold wheel. You never know. play 250. $275. Yeah. Please reinsert card. Card accepted. Welcome around. Now let's get back here. And let's bet $2. Oh, come on. Sold. You might do it. Sometimes it teases you like that. It did. Great. Money Rush free game. Money Rush free game. Just started by itself. I'd like to get a spin. That's why you play a spin. That was pretty good, right? Wasn't that the first spin I had and got a bonus? Be nice if it'd be a good one. Now one more free game. Sometimes you get suckered into playing. They give you the bonus first and you don't get anything for 100 years. Let's get a spin. Oh. Tap a few times just to see what happens. Uh-oh, here's the teaser one again. Ah. Waitress came and she rewarded me. $149.95. Ah, makes it sound like you got a bonus. $251.95. Let's go try something else. Go try something else. Man, it takes forever for the dang ticket to come out. Here's a quad, one of them other games just a minute ago, but it's got Major, Maxi. Okay, let's get a Maxi. I never see them. One time I fell back one of these chairs and they had to wheel me out of the... Oh no, I got a free game. That was the Arizona Charlie. Free game. I got a free room. Got a free room. They weren't too happy with me. What did I do? Okay, we got... Forty lines. We'll bet $2. Oh, those are some good ones there. Get some of those electric nights. Okay. Kind of like Vegas. Vegas uses a lot of electricity, that's for sure. Says winner. Oh, winner of the mini. 1061. That's going out sideways, I get it. $239.99. Quad shot progressive. Okay. Some people say don't play progressive. I don't know what that means. This is not a network type of progressive. It's just like single game type of progressive. Don't ask me to explain that. Like some of them progressive, like you see, it has like $1 million payoff. Those are connected with all kinds of all over the country. Yeah, those electric knights keep coming in at the back of the thing. Keep coming in the back of the game. Says I'm a winner of something. Oh, another mini. How do you do that? Electric knights, quad. Give me the maxi. At least I can get my money back. Oh, it says winner again. What is it? Oh, another mini. It's hilarious. I guess. Well, at least I don't have that. There's always the at least thing. Come on, let's give it a shot. A player down to 200, you gotta know when to quit, you know what I mean? The Dodgers game, I don't know, it might all be on right now. I gotta go check it out. see. Oh, you saw I had my Dodgers hat on.
I forgot about that.
Had this Dodgers hat for quite a while. Playing slots with my Dodgers hat on. Maybe that's what I'll call it. I got the $199.99 as Dan, in honor of Daniel, the Vegas Low Roller is the name of his channel. He has things all the time. It's funny, entertaining. I'll play it. Oh, I'm a winner of something. Probably another mini. Yeah, how about that? Goes over 200, I'll quit. Over 200, I quit, or 150. See, I always make all these different rules, but at least I'm not drunk or anything now. Well, I get drunk, there's no telling what I'll do. Sure do miss some damn beers, though. I get them Bud Lights, nice cold Bud Light draws. You know, not drink Modelo, Dos Equis, Corona. I have a lot of them. But there's nothing better than a Bud Light, cold, ice cold Bud Light draw in a glass. I probably have them here. I might go bet on the baseball game on $78.99. Okay, we'll go on a win. We'll make this into a video, and then I'm gonna keep doing some. I'll do, wherever casinos around, Cosmopolitan, Aria, whatever, any of them. They're all nice. Okay, God bless everybody, and may you win a shitload.